I'm an alto saxophonist, multi-instrumentalist, and performing artist from Upper Darby, Pennsylvania. And my goal on this channel is to become a world-renowned music legend. So I post vlogs, performances, song covers, you name it.
Do a barrel roll.
One eternity later.
Yo, what's good, y'all? So this is a couple months later. Shout out to everybody who was involved in this whole production. Shout out to Ra and his team. Shout out to Michael Berg. Shout out to City Winery for allowing me to vlog and record inside their venue. And yeah, it was honestly an amazing experience and I will never forget it. Huge announcement. I've been looking forward to telling you guys this. I just found out that I've been booked for my own show at City Winery Philadelphia. The show will be on Friday, January 27th. Tickets are on sale right now. It is literally only $12 for the pre-sale, man. $12 to buy it ahead of time. So if you want to basically, you know, support me, come out, and I don't care where you guys live. You don't even have to live in Philly. You can live in Europe. You can live wherever you want to go to. If you want to fly out to my show, you're more than welcome to come through, man. Click that link down below inside my description and the first link pinned inside the comment section if you guys want to, you know, support your bro and come out to my show. We're going to be performing music for my debut project, the City Dreams EP, as well as maybe some covers here and there, you know. I'm gonna keep it a little bit of surprise, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Another huge announcement. This is something I've been working on for a while. I know you guys have probably peeped the drip. We've got merchandise, all right? My very first merchandise line, my very first clothing line is, at the time you're watching this video, it should be out right now, all right? So this is called the City Dreams merch. So if you want to cop your City Dreams merch, definitely do so. You know what I'm saying? We got hoodies, we got t-shirts, all that you need, different designs as well, different color options. This is the classic hoodie that I'm wearing right now. As you see, I think you guys can see that it says City Dreams, title track of my project. And you know, this merch just goes out to anyone who's a dreamer, go-getter, you know, someone that's just on their path to success, but sometimes we don't really know how to get to where we want to go to in life. We don't have the connections, but this is for all my people who never gave up. Or if they gave up and they're just now starting to get back on their feet, this is for you too. If you're feeling like you need some hope in life and you want something that's just a constant reminder that you need to grind, this is for you too. This is for everybody. If you got a dream, if you ever had a hope to be better in life, this is for you. So definitely, if that connects with you, definitely cop yourself some City Dreams merch. Link is down below inside the description. And I think YouTube might give me like a YouTube shelf or something for merch. So definitely, if you guys get some merch, you know what I'm saying, tag me in any social media posts. I will repost you and it's gonna be lit. I really am excited to see where this merch line goes. If you guys like this video, please make sure to like, comment, share, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Make sure to follow me on social media. Links are down below inside the description. Make sure to stream my debut project, The City Dreams EP, on all streaming platforms. Follow me on Spotify.
A few moments later.
SoundCloud. Also, you're more than welcome to donate to my channel. It definitely helps my channel. My Cash App, Venmo, and PayPal are down below inside the description. And lastly, make sure to turn on post notifications, the bell icon next to the subscribe button so you never miss a video from my channel. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys soon. Peace!